Hello listeners, is that you are confused to choose which profession is best to you to stick with? Is that you are okay with all and can't identify best in that? Is that you don't know at all what to choose when various options in front of you? If you switch this video with all these questions, yep, you are in right corner. Welcome to NK World, which brings up with positive attitude. We all used to face the conflict situation in our life to find out our passion and go on asking the decision of others. Getting the opinion from others is okay, but decision should be in your hand. Why? Because if you want your bright future, why you prefer someone else to pick it up and decide the way what you want to live? Lot of us feels that there will be a wow moment where we'll wake up one morning and we will know what we are born to do. And one thing that passionate about. No, it will never happen. Except films. Indulge yourself and try various things that you came to know that which work will make your soul satisfied. Finding a passion is not easy. It is a process and it's a relationship with work. Without trying it, you are not gonna make it. Okay, imagine this way. There is a one guy who brought up eating only one thing in his whole life. It's not possible, but imagine. Now, we take him to a restaurant which have all the food items. Cookies, cakes, vegetables, biryani, everything that is humanly possible. And this person hasn't tasted any one of it. So, now I ask this question to pick his favorite and fell in love with it and get passionate about it. How is that possible? Without trying any one of this, how can he predict? He can't. Same applies to life. A life is a various opportunity which is all these varieties. We are not ready to try it, but expecting one thing to get passionate about. How is that going to possible? I'm not saying that go out and try for different jobs. It is practically impossible to become an engineering, then become a doctor and then be a lawyer and come for the politician and then be an artist. No, we can't do that. But we can at least get the hints to understand which is the best way for us. The basic idea here is very simple. Say yes to life. Say yes to things that coming your way. Get out of your box. Explore new things in life. Read new books. Listen to new music. Travel as diverse place as you can. Because the more you travel, the more you will see what world has for you. Meet new people. When you meet new people, you share ideas, share experience, new learning, new perspectives. So, say yes to new things in life. Yes to new food. Explore new website. Watch new web series. And all new stuff. Explore what life gives to you. And out of this exploration, not just identify your likes and dislikes, you will also identify the combination of things that you are great at and find your passion out of it. At last, don't forget to stay connected with yourself. Spend some time and silence with yourself. Every now and then, keep questioning yourself, that is, with some interesting questions. Am I really happy with what I'm doing now? Do I need a vacation right now? Do I make a little shift in my lifestyle? And many other questions keep you connected with your true inner self. So, all the best for you all in order to self-discovery. Thank you. Thank you for clicking this video.